My brother rings me and he says, "Sebastian, I think we've got a problem. Mum's got 40,000 YouTube followers." And at that point, my face just dropped. I knew immediately what was going on. What she's doing is dangerous. This is her 5 minutes of fame.
You nurses dancing, I'm coming for you. You will stand trial for genocide.
I don't want to be here talking about, but it's something I think we've got to do before these ideas get bigger and more people fall down the same route that she's trying to take them down.
Still alive is COVID-19.
DNA, it's going to change you forever, which means that you are no longer of the creator. They can put a patent on you and you cannot be genocided.
She's someone with a massive amount of self-interest and loves being the center of attention. Is it was hell. It's difficult to explain because we didn't live in particularly economically difficult circumstances. We had a nice big house in a good town. I think she's too far gone to be helped. I'm never going to have a relationship with my mom again. And when this is over in 3 or 4 years' time, and then the global genocide hasn't happened, people will forget about it. But the disaster that goes on within my family and the relationships that she's losing now, that stuff stays forever.